We are on verdict watch for the case Take Care of Maya. The jury has come back with a question for the judge. Let's see the judge read it. See if you can catch something that the judge does just before he reads it out. Let's have a watch.
Well, got another note from the jury. It says, y'all, we have not been able to locate any of the calculations about future amounts. Witness Kirby was on Zoom and Whitney mentioned them today, and it was said that we'd have all this at deliberation. Well, if we do have it, we ain't found it in all these files. So, without these witness figures, you'll be lucky if there's enough awarded to pay your gas to drive to court, or we'll be here till next Friday. Here's the verdict form, or the verdict form, the note form, if you all want to come up and examine it.
Well, I don't know if you caught it, but I caught the judge with a little bit of a smile. So I think it was because the way the jury had written the question, what do you think? So the judge wanted to know what was in evidence, and they discussed it amongst themselves, the claimant and the defendant, and they decided that because the testimony was in Zoom and the court does not have a recording of it, they decided to do a read back. The judge is quite humorous. He asked who is going to read it back, and he also added, maybe we should get some wigs in. By the look on Maya's face, she's just as confused as I am. Can you imagine hearing the question from the jury without this witness's figures? You'll be lucky if there's enough awarded to pay gas money to drive to court. That sounds pretty serious. The other issue that came up that I thought was interesting is that the judge had some amendments he needed to make to the verdict forms.
And I know you all have your pens out. There's a couple of areas where my typing wasn't the best that we need to fix. So we're going to do that first. Okay. I want you to first go to page 13. And Mr. Reyes, do I need to go back to the other one, or you can, okay. Go to page 13. Under the little letter A, the fourth line down, where it says experienced in the past, and then there's a period mark, we need to add the words or in the future. So let's add the words or in the future. You go to page 19. Okay, down at the bottom, there's a paragraph that starts, Johns Hopkins All Children's Hospital admits. Immediately before that, we need to add the word, or the sentence, Johns Hopkins All Children's Hospital denies these claims.
So the judge does go on to make a few more amendments. He even wants to change them to he. So I thought it would be a bit of a bonus to let you know I've done a video on how to amend court statements. This judge decided to ask the jury to just write them in. But if you're a creator on YouTube, I've also combined this with how to correct mistakes on YouTube. So I think you'll find that really beneficial. So check out that video. You can see it on the screen and I'll leave a link below. So I'm glad they decided to have this testimony read to the jury. It's a very interesting case. It's been long and they're all going to be back in court tomorrow. So I'll leave a link below. And information is power. I'm Karen Cole from Legal Minded Friends.